My name is Naori. If you've never seen my face before, hello. But if you're returning, what's up? So, I've made it through TSA. Bags are checked. We headed out to Belize, y'all. Let's get it. If you didn't see my prep video, go watch that. We out. Let's go. We've made it to Belize, folks. Just made it through customs. It's time to go get the bag. We gotta go get our bags and then we out for another 3-hour ride to the house.
Second nail gone.
Hey guys, so definitely forgot to update y'all. That was good old. I forgot to update y'all, but hours later, we're here. We're in Belize, guys. Living our best lives, bro. I did homework, my sister did homework. And we've been hitting the bong. She's crazy. Now Jaya is upstairs making infused food. I don't know what she's making yet. But we're gonna go upstairs. We're gonna have some fun. I'm bringing my laptop. Speaker. And you guys. Let's fucking go. I'll show y'all the house tomorrow. I can't. Y'all are not gonna see it tonight. Hi guys. So it's day two. I haven't shown the house yet. We've just been inside all day. I've been doing homework. Ooh, what drinks? What drinks you got?
I just blended up something.
Something again. I thought she was stuck because she was comfortable because she'd been there for a minute. She went to sleep and everything.
Come on, roll on out.
There's drinks. Today has just been all I did was my homework today so far. And everybody else has just been bumping, enjoying the pool. Look, you guys see. When I get up, I'm going to show you guys the view. But it's only day two. Well, as I'm sure you guys can see, that's the house behind me. Want to see our backyard? Here, I'll show you. 1 second. So good. plus this pool. I didn't get to take pictures yet, but I will. Day two, turn up. Shall commence. We've been high most of the time. Now it's time to get a little bit drunk and then probably crossed, and then we'll see what else happens tonight. We have an excursion tomorrow. We have an excursion Wednesday. And other than that, it's just chilling, getting drunk and high in the house. It's gonna be a great trip. It's gonna be great. I'll cut you guys up later. I just need y'all to understand. Do y'all see my sister right now? We're all extra. Like, this is we all need just the right picture. But it's like, not in a flex way, just in a like, I need you to know that I'm the shit kind of way, you know? Okay. Is it not gonna let me zoom in? No? Oh, there we go. I'm good. Did you get it? Day three, off to an interesting start. The neighbor's dog came out and scared the life out of me this morning. He just started charging at me, and I didn't know he was coming at me until I was going back inside. So he freaked me out. But now we're just sitting here looking off into the distance, you know? My sister's back there. She was up taking pictures of the sunrise this morning. We're up early because we have an excursion. I'm hitting all the good spots, so he keeps moving. Yeah, I'm not gonna have signal, but like, I should still be able to record. I don't know how much I'm gonna do, but I do have a water case. I don't know, we'll see. I'll catch whatever I can catch. This is a great trip. I love this. This is gonna be, look at him, motivation to make it through. This is the third week of school, so like 3 more weeks of school and then be done. And then my birthday trip. Oh gosh. This is like a precursor to my birthday trip. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I can't wait. I haven't gotten to take any like good pictures yet. But I think I'm gonna get some today. And then seeing the sunrise this morning, I have to put on my bathing suit from yesterday. Catch a sunrise photo shoot. You know, things in the works. Follow me on Instagram. If you don't, so you can see the pictures that I took and so you can stay up to date with me. Duh, right. All right, I'll keep y'all posted.
Welcome. There is nothing on the trail. Only the big branch that they can't move. That's too heavy. But if a leaf falls there, you have the shoulders, which are the nails. They're out here. They're really big in size, and they would move whatever is on the trail. And then at the colony, we have the bigger ones. We use them for jungle survival. If one of us would get a cut, and you need to close it up, stitch it up, you look for the nest, you stamp on it. The big ones are going to come out. Pick it up by its butt, Listen, we already have the one and it will be ready to bite. They come and they just close it in.
Termite mounds, you know? So,
brown stuff right here, termites. Yeah, they get them all over the tree. This is small. You get some real big ones out here.
What are other people doing at 10 a.m. right now?
Working.
Like, I mean, don't you feel like you're working?
Yes. Better than checking insurance.
I'm dead. Shanique was just going on her merry way.
Did y'all see any? I saw a fish when I was floating over there.
Nah, I'm weak at Jay right now. Jay is living her best life.
Whoa. I'm taking a nap.
Okay, look.
Shanique's down there struggling.
You
just gotta just act like you don't see him. Look at everything else.
Did he go in the water?
No.
Okay. Can't be hitching the rides.
Technically, you hitching a ride in his world.
Just saying.
Right. So I've been doing terrible. But maybe at the end I'll explain everything that's been going on. First of all, what is on my face? Anyway, look at this. Where'd that come from? Anyway. Monday, we did the catamaran. That was the little flip on the boat. Tuesday, I don't think we did anything. We got food from Barefoot. We went back. Yesterday we did the Jaguar Park. And now it's, what's today? Thursday?
Mm-hmm.
And now it's Thursday.
Sure.
I'll keep you updated too.
Okay.
Hey. So, excuse my energy. Number one, my chest hurts and I'm in pain because I think it's because of how I was laying last night. Excuse my energy, I'm a little irritated because of the phone call that I just had, but whatever. I can't worry about it right now. It's the last day. Don't hate me. You guys can see the house now. I guess it's gonna be a little backwards. Should I just start upstairs? Okay, there's three floors. I only have one nail left. On both hands, it's the pinky left. It's three floors, but like the third floor is the observation deck. So I think I'll just start up there. Please hold. Yeah, sorry. We're in the backyard now. Because my sister and her friend are asleep in their room. So, and then this is our... That's the hammock. I don't know. It's up right now, but whatever. And then this is our backyard view. Pretty, right? Right? This is where I took my pictures. If you haven't seen that, go follow me on Instagram. Here's a few. Bow. Oh, the neighbors have a dog. And he's been my best friend. He's been my best friend. I actually don't see him right now. His name is Rika. That little shed over there. This is a public beach. But for whatever reason, they put, I don't feel like getting back up. They put a private, dock on a public beach. Whatever though, you know, white people come and settle where they want and make their own rules. But yeah. So yeah, that's the house. Sorry I didn't show it to you until the last day. But it's been a... been an interesting trip for a couple of reasons that I will probably never tell you guys, because it has nothing to do with vacation. It's nothing vacation related. Yeah, I don't know what the plan is today. I think we're just chilling. Probably gonna scarf down all the food that we bought but didn't make, because flight out is at 8 a.m. tomorrow, I believe. Y'all know I'm not a morning person. That's all I'm gonna say about that. Oh, you can get a better view of the dock now. Oh, they put that gorgeous private dock on a public beach when the sun rises this way. Like, this is... Whatever, though. White people do what white people do. Interesting thing that happened. Good, interesting. Kind of. First day, maybe second day. We saw some fin right here on the water. Like, it was stuck on something. We just saw the fin at the top. She was like, my sister was like, what's that pointy thing? It's a fin. Something was stuck on something. But then the tide changed and it's gone. We never knew what it was. Yeah, I'll either see y'all later today or I'll see you tomorrow morning when we're at the airport, headed to the airport, something. I don't know. I'll see y'all when I see y'all.